Listen, here the question 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus n, so 225 terms. Odd number of terms are given clearly. So actually, how many terms are there? The series consists of 25 terms. Do you know the 25th term? We can find it, but we don't know now. We can find the 25th term. Actually, you can see that 7 is the 4th term of this series. 5 is the 3rd term of this series. 3 is the 2nd term. Like 25th term. Do you know that value of 25th term? We don't know, but we can find. So how can we find? Means n is equal to l minus a by d plus 1. That is the formula. L minus a by d plus 1. But here, now we are going to find 25 terms sum. 25 terms sum. You can see that 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7. What is the sum of first 4 terms? 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 5, 9. 9 plus 7, 16. So first 4 terms sum is equal to 16. First 4 terms sum is equal to 16. Like 25 terms, how can we find? If n is given, what is it? N. If n is given, the formula is n square. Formula is n square. So what is n? So we can write it 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus n. So 1, 2, 25 terms is equal to n square. N is equal to 25. So n is equal to 25. So 25 square, which is equal to 625. 625. Listen, the second one. 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus n. So 1 plus 45. See the difference. Here 225. Here plus 45. What is the difference between that plus 45 and this 225 terms? Here the plus 45 is the last term. The second series, the last term is plus 45. Here 225 terms means the series contains 25 terms. This is the major difference. If last term is given, means what is the formula? Now we are going to apply the formula. The first one, n terms. If n terms is given, if n is given, means n square is the formula. When odd number of terms. If last term is given, means l plus 1 by 2 the whole square. That is the formula. L plus 1 by 2 the whole square. What is L? Last term. 45 plus 1 by 2 the whole square. So 45 plus 1 46 by 2 the whole square. So 23 whole square. 23 whole square value. You know that 23 square value 529. So listen carefully, you should know the difference between the first case and second case. First case, 2 n terms. If 25 terms is given, means 25 square. If 15 terms, means 15 square. So 20 terms means 20 square. But the second one, plus 45. See the difference? Plus 45 means that 45 is last term of this series. So here we use the formula L plus 1 by 2 the whole square. L plus 1 by 2 the whole square. This is very, very important 2-mark question. Look at the example number 2.55. Find the sum of the first case 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus and so on 240 terms. Here solution 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus and so on 240 terms, where that n is equal to 40. What is given? N is equal to given. N is equal to 40. So n square, which means 40 square, is equal to 1600. Okay, this is the answer, 1600. Third case, 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus and so on plus 55. Third sum, 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus and so on plus 55. What is that 55? That 55 is L, last term. If last term is given, means here they used the formula, the same formula n square, but we want to find n value. So n is equal to l minus a by d plus 1. So if you substitute the values of, if you substitute the value of l and a and d, we can get the value of n. So instead of using this formula, I have given that formula. See the second case, l plus 1 by 2 the whole square. You can use that formula. So instead of that 55, you can use this formula. So l value 55 plus 1 by 2 the whole square. So 56 by 2 means 28 square. 28 square value is 784. One square plus two square plus three square plus four square. The next one should be four square and so on, plus n square. What is given actually here? We are going to find a sum of squares of first n natural number. You know that the series starts from 1, so it is natural number. Actually start from 1, so natural number. So now we are going to find a sum of squares of first n natural number. First n natural number. So it can be written as sum of k square, where k which is equal to 1 to n. This term can be written like this. Instead of this, we can write this also. The second one is summation. How to read it? Sum of summation x k square, where k value 1 to n. What it is? 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus and so on plus n square is equal to n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6. This is the formula. The next, 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus and so on plus n cube. 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus and so on plus n cube. It can be written as summation k cube, where k value 1 to n. 1 to n. It is nothing but n into n plus 1 by 2 the whole square. N into n plus 1 by 2 the whole square. So you know the formula very well, that n into n plus 1 by 2. This is nothing but sum of first n natural number, summation k, where k is equal to 1 to n, which is equal to n into n plus 1 by 2. It can be written as 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus and so on plus n is equal to n into n plus 1 by 2. We derived the first and second formula from the third one. The third one is origin. Summation k, where k is equal to 1 to, where k is equal to 1 to n, is equal to n into n plus 1 divided by 2. That is sum of first n natural number formula. Exercise number 2.8, question number 1, first subdivision. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus and so on plus 60. Now we are going to find a sum of first 60 natural number. Sum of first 60 natural number. Listen carefully. It starts from 1, so natural number. The common difference, see that the consecutive numbers are given 1, 2, 3, like 260 term. If we have the question like this, we can use a formula summation k, where k is equal to 1 to n means n into n plus 1 by 2. N into n plus 1 by 2. What is the value of n? Where n is equal to 16. N is equal to this value 16. So 60 into 60 plus 1 by 2. If you cancel this and this, 30 into 61. 30 into 61. 30 into 61 answer. You know that 60 into 3 means 180. So 183. 1830. This is the answer. 1830. So sum of first 60 natural number value is equal to 1830. The second case. Actually here 3 plus 6 plus 9 and so on plus 96. You can see the similarity here. 3 is the common difference. Multiple of 3. The series terms are multiple of 3. You can take the 3 out. If you take the 3 out, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus and so on plus 3 times 2 times 32. So here we can use that summation k value, where k is equal to 1 to 32. We replace n is equal to 32. N is equal to 32. Listen, instead of this series, I am going to write summation k, where k value 1 to 32. So 3 of, you can apply the formula. What is the formula? Summation k, where k is equal to 1 to n, means n into n plus 1. N into n plus 1 by 2. This is the formula. Here I am going to apply. What is the value of n? 32 into 32 plus 1 gives 33 by 2. 1 times 16 times. So 3 into 16, 48. 48 into 33. 48 into 33. What is the answer? 48 into 33. 3 8s are 24 into 3 4s are 12, 14. 1584. This is the answer. First question, third subdivision. The question is 51 plus 52 plus 53 plus and so on plus 92. Here 51 plus 52 plus 53. Okay, the consecutive terms, but it does not start from 1. It does not start from 1. So we cannot apply the formula n into n plus 1 by 2. Listen carefully. This is consecutive terms to 92 from 51. Can we apply that formula? No. We cannot apply that formula. So first we are going to write 1 to 92. Instead of this, I am going to write 1 to 92 minus 1 to the term previous one. So previous term of this term, previous term of 51 is 15. Now we can apply the formula. Now we can apply the formula. The first series, it starts from 1 consecutive terms, 292. So here summation k value, k is equal to 1 to 92. Minus here 1, 2, 3 and so on. Summation k, k is equal to 1 to 50. You know the formula. N into n plus 1 by 2. N into n plus 1 by 2. Here we replace n into 92 into 92 plus 1, 93 by 2. Minus here 50 into 51 by 2. 25 times here. 4 times, 6 times. So 46 into 93 minus 25 into 51. If you multiply 46 by 93, you can get the value 4278 minus 25 into 51 gives 1275. If you subtract 1275 plus from 4278, you can get the value 3003. This is the respective answer. Listen, the question is 51 plus 52 plus 53 plus and so on 92. Actually, the series start in between actually the natural numbers. Actually, it does not start from 1, but it is a natural number, you know. So if it is not start from 1, means we cannot apply the formula. So that's why we split the series into two different series. Split the series. So if you subtract the second one from first one, we can get the answer. Go to next question, fourth one. 1 plus 4 plus 9 plus 16 plus and so on plus 225. Here, the common difference, see the common difference, 1, 4, 3 is the common difference. Here, 5, here, 7, like this. So, it is not an AP. But we can simplify this. Rewrite 1 square, the 4 value is 2 square, this 9 value is 3 square, this is 4 square, and so on. This is 15 square. We know the formula. Summation k square, where k is equal to 1 to n. Actually, it is sum of squares of first 15 natural number. Listen carefully. Start from 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. Consecutive terms. So, sum of squares of first n natural number means summation k square, where k is equal to 1 to n. The formula is n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6. What is n? 15 into 15 plus 1, 16 into 15 into 2 means 30, 30 plus 1, 31 divided by 6. If you cancel by 3 table, 2 times, here 5 times, 2 table means 8 times, 8 5s are 40, 40 into 31, 4 into 30, 120, 120. 30 into 4, 124, so 1240. The answer is 1240. Exercise number 2.8, question number 1, 5th subdivision. The question is 6 square plus 7 square plus 8 square plus and so on plus 21 square. Sir, you told sum of squares of first n natural number formula. If square terms are given, means can we apply here? No, we can't apply. Why? The reason is the series does not start from 1. If it is start from 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square, means we can use the formula sum of k square, k value, sum of k, where k is equal to 1 to n. We can use that, but here we cannot use that. Why? The reason is it does not start from 1. So what shall we do? If we have like this, means first we write 1 from 1, 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus and so on. We write the last term of this given series. This is first one. Minus 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus and so on. Previous term of this term. 6 square is the first term of the given series. Its previous one is 5. So 5 square. So instead of finding the value of this series, we can find this. So its value is equal to this one. So here we can use the formula because it starts from 1. So here summation k square, where k is equal to 1 to n is equal to 21, minus the second summation k square, where k is equal to 1 to 5. We know the formula n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6. N into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6. Here you replace, where n value is 21. So 21 into n plus 1, 22 into 2n plus 1, 2 into 21, 42, 42 plus 1, 43 by 6, minus here n is equal to 5, n is equal to 5. So 5 into 5 plus 1, 6 into 5 into 2, 10 plus 1, 11 by 6. Now we can simplify it by using 3 table. Here 2 times, here 7 times, here 2 times, 1 time, 11 times. 7 into 1, 77 into 43. 7 into 11, 77 into 43. Here this 6 will be cancelled. 5 into 11, 55. So 77 into 43. What is answer? 7 3s are 21, remaining 2. 7 3s are 21, 23. 4 7s are 28, remaining 2. 4 7s are 28, 11, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3 here 10 will be there, so 5 by 2, 1, 2, 5, 6, 1, 2, 5, 6, this is the required answer. Exercise number 2.8, question number 1, 6th subdivision. The question is 10 cube plus 11 cube plus 12 cube plus and so on plus 20 cube. Can we apply sum of cube of first n natural number formula here? No, we cannot apply, because this given series is does not start from, the given series does not start from 1. So the same method, previous problem I taught you, the same method I am going to follow here. Listen properly. So first I am going to write 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus and so on, the last term 20 cube, minus 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus and so on, the previous term of this term, 10 cube previous one is 9 cube. Okay, so now we can apply sum of cube of first n natural number formula, summation k cube, where k is equal to 1 to 20, here n value 20, minus summation k cube, where k is equal to 1 to n value 9. We know the formula, n into n plus 1 by 2 the whole square, n into n plus 1 by 2 the whole square. This is sum of cube of first n natural number formula. I am going to apply the formula. So n into n plus 1 by 2 whole square, what is n? 20, 20 into 21 by 2 the whole square, minus here n value 9, so 9 into 9 plus 1 is 10 by 2 the whole square, 1 times 5 times, here 1 times 10 times, so 21 into 10 means 210 whole square, minus 9 into 5 45 square, 210 whole square value, 210, 21 square value 441, you know that, so 441, here the term, the number ends with a single 0 means its square will have 20, so using that law, so 2 zeros minus 45 square value 1285. If you subtract 44100 minus 1285, 10 minus 5 5, here 9 minus 8 1, what do we have here? Here 0, so 10 means 8, here 3 to 1, 42815. Listen, 210 whole square value, so actually 21 square 441, if the number ends with a single 0, its square will have 20, so according to that law 44100 minus 45 square value is 2025. If you subtract 2025 from 44100 means we can get the answer 42075, this is the answer. So I hope you have learned properly the above problems. So I'll give you related example sums, try to solve without help of textbook answers. Better you write the question alone, then you can simplify it. After finding the answer, you can verify it whether your answer is right or wrong. Thank you. Thank you, students.